Varun Dhawan is the youngest name from Bollywood to have a wax figure at Hong Kong's Madame Tussauds. The actor says this was one dream that he has always had since childhood, and he's happy to see that it is coming true now. About this honor, Varun told Anis, "It's a massive honor. It's a kind of love and appreciation that I'm getting my figure at Madame Tussauds, Hong Kong. Also, I'm the youngest actor in the attraction. That is a massive honor. I'm definitely excited as I got my parents and sister to travel with me to see this. This was a big dream for me as a child. I always dreamt about this, and today it is coming true." The actor, who made his Bollywood debut with Karan Johar Student of the Year, along with Alia Bhatt and Siddharth Malhotra, went on to feature in films like Main Tera Hero, Humpty Sharma Ki Dulhaniya, Badlapur, Badrinath Ki Dulhaniya and Dhruva 2. His next projects are October and Sui Dhaga.